Sometimes two technologies can come together in surprising ways to solve one challenging problem. Our new sensorized glove, a Tamanis glove, or MemGlove for short, did just that. The MemGlove combines two special types of sensors to enable computational sensing, proprioception, and task identification.
We started with the goal of using fiber-based resistive sensing to reconstruct wearer hand pose. When we realized we had another powerful fiber-based sensor, pressure sensing tubes, we realized we could solve a bunch of even harder and more interesting tasks.
The glove is entirely fiber-based and made up of electrodes, wires, and thin tubing connected to wrist-mounted electronics, all of which can be found off the shelf for just $60. With the simple construction, the wearable provides state-of-the-art accuracy in hand pose reconstruction, along with heart rate sensing to within 2 BPM, temperature reading to around 1 degree Celsius precision, and grasp force around 1.5 newtons. It can also identify grasped objects in handwriting.
While the glove is very versatile, we see it being used for virtual and mixed reality, medical diagnostics and monitoring, and for giving robot arms a more human sense of touch.
Andy and his group look forward to making more capable robot manipulators that this sensory input unlocks.